More than 200 people across Canada joined a rally outside Prime Minister Trudeau's office in Ottawa to call Canadian government to take action to stop Uyghur genocide. The protest was also against the 33 Canadian senators' decision to not recognize Uyghur genocide in China.
We are here to tell them what they are doing is unacceptable as a Canadians, and we are protesting their inaction. And also, we have to remember, Canada has not only moral obligation, at the same time, Canada has a legal obligation to stand up and stop the ongoing Uyghur genocide.
A Uyghur Muslim, Bilal Malik, completed his 15 days march to Ottawa and reached PM office to deliver a joint letter signed by various organizations. They urged Canadian government and Olympic Committee to boycott Beijing 2022 Olympics.